big breaking news that's coming in from Uttar Pradesh, from Hathras, where there's been a tragic stampede that's been reported and the death toll upwards of 60 plus. This is the information we're picking up. Videos are also coming in of the horrific stampede that's been reported at a religious gathering. This was at a satsang in Hathras of Uttar Pradesh. So far, officials at the site have confirmed to us that the death toll is at about 50 to 60. Unfortunately, what we can tell you is that it's expected that that number, the casualty count, will only go up because there are scores of people who've also been injured, are in a critical condition and have been rushed to the hospital. You just heard also from Prime Minister Modi, who while speaking in Parliament made a mention of the Hathras stampede, expressing his condolences, also offering his wishes and prayers for all those who've been injured, saying we pray for their well-being. There's also been an announcement from the UP Chief Minister on all necessary help being rushed right now to Hathras to help the pilgrims at this point as they cope with this unbearable, heartbreaking tragedy. And those images on your screens summing up the scale of the tragedy that we're witnessing currently in Hathras. Little children have been injured. Little children have died as a result of this stampede. There will be serious questions asked about whether this was a result of utter mismanagement and lack of preparation for a huge religious gathering that's led to such a large death toll being reported. There are some reports suggesting right now that the death toll has crossed 100, but we can tell you that officially, what officials on ground have told us is that it is between 50 to 60 at this point, but they have said that they're still tracking the numbers that are coming in. There are many pilgrims at this point who are being rushed to the hospital, as you see on your screens there as well. An unbelievable tragedy that struck Hathras in Uttar Pradesh. We understand that thousands of people had gathered for, in fact, a satsang, a Shiv satsang in Hathras. And soon after the satsang got over, when they were exiting, is when a stampede broke out, indicating that this was a result clearly of lack of preparations, lack of deployment on ground and lack of facilities for the gathering there. Let's get you some official reactions from the ground, from Hathras.
देखिए बहुत ही दुखद घटना एक हुई है और सिकंदरा राव के पास हाथरस जनपद में एक मुगलगढ़ी गांव है, वहां पे भोले बाबा का प्रोग्राम चल रहा था. ये जो सूचना प्राप्त हुई है उसमें भगदड़ से लोगों की डेथ हुई है. हमारे यहाँ एटा हॉस्पिटल में अब तक 27 डेड बॉडी आ गई हैं, जिसमें 23 महिलाएं हैं, 3 बच्चे हैं और 1 पुरुष की डेड बॉडी है.
इसमें जनपद हाथरस में एक आयोजन भोले बाबा का समागम हो रहा था, जिसमें जब समागम अंत हो रहा था तो उस समय अत्यधिक उमस के कारण जब वहाँ से लोग निकलने के हुए तो उस समय ये घटना कारित हुई है. देखिए अभी इसमें जिला प्रशासन अपनी तरफ से पूरी इसमें कार्रवाई कर रहा है, जिसमें कि सभी घायलों को अस्पताल और जितने भी अन्य लोग हैं उनको वहाँ से निकाल के अस्पताल भेजा जा रहा है. अभी एग्जैक्ट नंबर बताना पाना संभव नहीं है.
भीड़ ज्यादा थी,
बहुत ही भीड़ है, बहुत ही
लड़की में ऐसी मौत हो गई.
एक संग वो रुक गई है, जो दबे गए वहाँ में हमारे भाई हमारे संग नहीं जे.
आपके कोई परिवार का कोई मिलने वाला आपके भी खत्म हुए?
हाँ हाँ, भाई जे नंद लगाती है
वो भी खत्म हुई है.
अब दर्शन करने आए बहुत भीड़ आती. अब एक बिट्टू है उसे गोदी लाए थे और तो हाथ पकड़े थे.
क्या भगदड़ मच गई थी? क्या
भगदड़ मच गई थी? हमारे बहुत गोट दर्द हुए, लेकिन अपने बचाई पाओ हम.
आप लोग हों कहाँ से आए थे आप लोग?
हम आए तो भैया फरखाबाद के रहे.
कहाँ पे, कौन सा जिला है, कहाँ पे बताइए?
यूपी
में.
यूपी.
अच्छा.
अब यहाँ दर्शन करना आए थे.
अरे एक भीड़ थी, वो एक दूसरे के ऊपर हो गए बच्चे.
आपके साथ कितने लोग आए थे?
पूरी गाड़ी भर के आए थे, कमेटी आई थी, जयपुर की कमेटी आई थी.
कितने लोग थे गाड़ी में लगभग?
अरे हम लोग गिनती ना आए, पूरी गाड़ी, बड़ी गाड़ी भरी थी पूरी.
अच्छा, बस थी. हाँ. कितने बजे आ गए थे आप लोग वहाँ पे?
हम लोग तो 9:30 बजे आ गए थे, पंडाल में 10 बजे आए गए थे.
अच्छा, पंडाल में 10 बजे. क्या घटनाक्रम हुआ, कैसे प्रदान करें?
समापन के बाद में भीड़ एकदम से सब निकली, एक दूसरे के ऊपर सब हुई है.
अच्छा, भगदड़ से मिट गई, कुचल दिया एक दूसरे.
अच्छा, तो उसमें बच्ची आपके साथ और आपके पति भी आए थे क्या?
वो नहीं थे संग में.
सत्संग खत्म हो गया, वहाँ पे बहुत सारी भीड़ हो रही थी, रास्ता जाम हो रहा था, लेकरने के लिए जगह नहीं थी, तो तो एक दूसरे हम खेत की तरफ से निकल रहे थे, वहाँ वो सारी बाइक खड़ी थी और मम्मी देख रही थी, तो अचानक ही धक्का हो गई, जगह नहीं थी पाँव धरने की, तो अचानक ही बहुत सारे लोग उनके चितर गए, उनकी तो मौत हो गई, मेरे साथ आई थी मम्मी की ऐसी हालत थी।
ये विश्व सागर जी महाराज है, उनकी सवारी, उनके जाने के बाद ये हादसा हुआ है। ये रोड के किनारे खड़े हुए थे, धक्का लगा, वो नीचे गिरते हुए चले गए, एक दूसरे के ऊपर गिरते चले हुए, नीचे जो लोग दब गए वो निकल नहीं पाए, कम से कम 100 आदमी थे, कम से कम नीचे दबे हुए हैं वो। हाँ, कुछ एक्सपायर भी कुछ ज्यादातर हो चुके हैं वहाँ पे, 20-25 तो ऑन स्पॉट ही कर चुके हैं, ऑन स्पॉट खत्म हुए।
इसमें घटनाक्रम में यह है कि अंदर कोई घटना नहीं हुई है, घटना जो भी हुई है वो पुलिस प्रशासन की वजह से रोड पे घटना हुई है, पुलिस प्रशासन ने जो है मुस्तैदी से अपना काम नहीं किया है, और उसकी वजह से पुलिस प्रशासन अभी इसी टाइम में, योगी जी अगर मेरी बात सुने हो, तुरंत पूरे स्टाफ को सस्पेंड किया जाए, नहीं हम लोग रोड पर उतर के सस्पेंड करेंगे।
जी, हम लोगों को माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी द्वारा निर्देश दिया गया है कि एक बड़ी घटना हाथरस में घट गई है, और मौके पे हम लोग स्थिति का जायजा लेकर के और सरकार के द्वारा जो भी वहाँ पे उचित निर्णय लेने हैं उसको उचित निर्णय लिया जाए, और हम लोग क्योंकि घटना काफ़ी लोग इसमें संख्या अभी तक बढ़ती चली जा रही है लगातार, हम सब लोग जा करके देखने वाले हैं कि वहाँ पे क्या जो घटना का स्थिति है वहाँ पे स्थल पे जा करके, और जैसा होगा अभी हम लोग अवगत कराएंगे।
The information that's trickling in, unfortunately, is that there are many women and children who've died as a result of the stampede. You heard from eyewitnesses and locals who were there. They're saying that the area was so overcrowded, there was a small gate through which everyone was pushing through to come in, leading to many people dying either of suffocation or being trampled to death. Some of the eyewitnesses there saying that they rushed to the nearby fields, but the area was so crowded that even that didn't help. And that's what's led to this huge casualty count. I want to bring in Abhishek Mishra as well as Shreya Chatterjee on this broadcast. Abhishek, beginning with you, unfortunate, heartbreaking news coming in from Hathras right now. There's also reports suggesting that the death toll, unfortunately, could just go up. It could be upwards of even 100.
Well, absolutely, Akshita, and that's very heartbreaking and tragic at the moment. With the fact that how this incident has happened, and that too in a religious event which was happening there in Hathras. The village is Ratibhanpur Mughal Gadi. It is comes under the area where this event was happening of our religious leader, where the satsanga was happening, and when this satsang was over and the devotees and the people, thousands in numbers, were trying to exit the area, this stampede had happened, and they gone over each other. Now what is being reported right now is that the death count is currently between 80 to 90, and it could go beyond to it. There is no surety at the moment, because the administration as of now is on the ground, and at the same time CM Yogi Adityanath has also taken cognizance of this matter. He's minutely taking the feedback from the ground. A special team has been sent, including the chief secretary, the DGP, and two ministers from the Yogi cabinet are also being deployed there to make sure that the things are done properly. But the biggest question is over the arrangements within the premises, and of course the outside, because it is indeed the responsibility of the local administration to provide the to deploy the forces, to make sure that the security arrangements are there. The committee is also responsible for the fact that why there were not proper exit arrangements made. They know for the fact that the number of people gathering there has crossed the thousands of bar. So that is something which was an alarming situation. But without any kind of arrangement, they let go of this event. And when this this event concluded, when it was time to exit the area, when the people were coming out of these premises, this has happened. A big question on the arrangement at the moment, but indeed very tragic and very alarming also, because the number is now increasing, and it can go beyond 100 if confirmed by the administration. Yes.
You know, prayers for all those who've been injured in this incident. We're hoping at this point that all of them recover. But what we're being told is extremely grim news, that many of them are in an extremely critical condition, which is why we're constantly saying that we could see that casualty count going up. I also want to bring in Shreya Chatterjee. Both Abhishek and Shreya are headed right now to Hathras to get to ground reports on exactly what happened. Shreya, piecing together the information that we really have from eyewitness accounts and officials, take us through what happened. How are we seeing so many casualties being reported after a satsang like this?
Well, you know, what has been ascertained from especially the eyewitness accounts and the deceased family members who've spoken to the media there, it's being suggested that the entire place where this congregation took place, the exit was extremely narrow. When the people began to exit after this alleged godman Narayan Sarkar Hari was coming in as Bole Baba Satsang, these people tried to exit. There was a commotion that resulted into the stampede. When people tried to exit, many people fainted there. What we're also getting very disturbing news, Akshita, is that mostly the ones who have been a part of casualties are women and children. A large number of people had gathered for this congregation. So a big question lies on the administration, the authorities. They cannot really say that it's not their responsibility. If they knew that such a huge congregation is taking place, arrangements had to be put in place. What we're also hearing second-hand is that when the incident transpired, obviously the amount of pressure that fell in the medical administration, because we're talking about hundreds of people who were taken to the hospital fainted. There was a delay in the immediate attention, the first aid that was required, which also, as a result of the ripple effect, we're seeing that the number of casualties could actually be really high. We are yet to get an official figure because obviously the police and everyone is right now there working and try to first and foremost ensure that those there are attained to properly. But the numbers, Akshita, are really going to be high because the visuals that are coming in are extremely shocking and disturbing from Hathras.
And many of those visuals, the footage that's emerging from Hathras, we're not able to even air because of the graphic nature of some of those images. It shows you the number of casualties as well.